एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर परिधि जैन, आई एम न्यूरोफिजियोथेरेपिस्ट, चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंटल एक्सपर्ट एंड अ पेरेंटिंग एक्सपर्ट.
वी आर हियर टू रीड अ स्टोरी दैट सजेस्ट लॉस्ट इन द डार्क. द ऑथर इज सिफोरा मनोशिताई, इलस्ट्रेटर इज इसाक शिखा खाने. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द स्टोरी. लीपो, Bonolo and Reborn were friends. One day they went to the forest to fetch firewood. On the way home, they came across a river. They played and played until the forest turned dark. It was so dark that they could not find their way back home. Suddenly, they heard a loud howling from somewhere in the forest. Lebo screamed and ran. The others followed. Then Bonolo shouted, "Hey, look! I see a cave. Let's hide there." "No," said Lebo. "There might be wild animals inside." All three girls kept running. "Look over there," pointed Reborn. "I can see lights. Maybe that's where our home is." The three girls followed the lights, but soon realized that they have been chasing Fireless. By now, the girls were tired and hungry. They decided to rest under a tree. "Come on," said Lebo. "Let's climb the tree. We will be safer there." All at once, they heard voices and a dog barking. People were calling out their names. Their parents and people from the village had come looking for them. "Here we are," shouted the girls. The girls were happy to be reunited with their families. They promised never to lose track of time again. Stay tuned for the more stories. Thank you.